Far from it, sister. Far from it. You know what? But I have a good time. But I have a good time. All right, Lake Effect's pop-up holiday Christmas venue. Second year, the first year, it was a really cool idea. 5,000 people in 30 days. Now, that's another t-shirt. 5,000 people, 30 days. So we're right here in the heart of downtown at the corner of East 9th Street and Euclid. You guys know what this corner is. Pretty popular corner.
Yeah, very popular.
And this space wasn't being used for anything, and you guys said, hey, let's make it a pop-up holiday venue, and wow, it was huge.
Yeah, we wanted to utilize the space. We wanted to draw people downtown. Again, it's such a kind of a iconic corner and stuff. Right. So
it feels very, we were talking, it feels very New York because we see the traffic and everything.
Yeah, exactly.
And this is a really cool, let's take a selfie just a second.
Oh, yeah.
This is where everybody comes to take their little selfies, right?
Yeah.
And the deconstructed house is the theme this year, which is neat. So this would be the front door.
Yeah. The whole idea is kind of home for the holidays and welcome home. So this is the front door, which is a really popular area for people to kind of interact with and take selfies and pictures with their friends.
And when you talk about thinking out of the box and ideas like that, you were saying you came here from New York and you're starting to see a lot of people become creative in Cleveland just because it's a cool thing to do, right?
Yeah, I mean, and we talked about this. I think Cleveland is a great city and there's so much potential. And I think everybody's reverting back to wanting to be a part of an experience. And that's kind of what we wanted to create here and stuff.
And this is fun. It's 30 days, you know, so it's kind of cool. You literally have to come here in less than 30 days or it won't be
or
here.
Or it won't be here.
Because maybe next year somebody will take the space and
Jump. Exactly. Yep, we never know. Yeah, so
this
come
is really
on
cool.
down.
All right, so people want to check it out. They can do it. They can rent a piece of the space, the whole space, or just come down and have a drink with friends. Everything starts on weekdays.
Yeah, we open at 4 o'clock on weekdays and then close on Mondays. And Sundays we're open from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m.
Okay, very good. And we didn't plan this. Jimmy, I'm going to show him, just to give you guys a hint of what the vibe looks like. Show him that way, Jim. Very cool when the lights are turned off. It has a whole different vibe.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
All right, Jenny. Excellent. Great ideas, man.
Yeah.
All right.